Tyyan fan. Check her out. Where is she for working? Back to mom. She made it. Yes, primo. Work it. Faith, courage, and wisdom. Next. Editor-in-chief, Ms. Coco, Chynna doll, my mommy. I want to thank everyone for coming out today. This is my collection, goes from spring to summer. I do a collaboration with Raye Williams of Bottomless Fans. We also represent the Jackie Love Fashion School of Etiquette, as well as magazine. This is a collaboration of YM Fashion Magazine. So this is my second magazine coming out. We will be up and running with our website in about 2 weeks, which is www.coccohynnacn.
Javon Andrews, a Bronx native, was created as a child, as a young adult, under the mentorship of Lena Baptist, and guided from his parents, showing his own the creative side.
Thank you.
Okay, we want to talk about Tyyan. Tyyan
she first
showcased her designs on a runway at New Day Associates Models of the Year competition in the spring of 2010 and hasn't stopped since. Her niche is designing of fashion-forward garments for your fashionable teen and tweens. Some of her past collections can be seen on runways at New York Fashion Week, Atlanta Fashion Week, Harlem Week, Brooklyn Fashion Week, Surplus Sisters Convention, Fashion on the Hudson, and High Class Fashion in Washington, D.C. Just placed 4th spot on the list of the youngest CEOs in the world and an award given to her from WPLS and the Circle of Sisters Convention presented by Diggy Simmons. Pinky says articles and interviews can be found on the front cover of Fashion Avenue New magazine. Stay tuned for more on Pinky C's.
Pinky says.
So.
Fashion School of Etiquette. We want to welcome this young woman that started early in life. I mean, most of us didn't know how to button our shoes, and she was sewing buttons to clothing. She has come a long way, and there's lots more to see of Tyyan Ryan Williams.
Check her out. Our first model. Beyonce. Yes. Check out the little lady's clothing. She's in her clothes for your little girl. Pinky says. Work it, mama. Work it. Yes. Give her a big round of applause. Yes. Pinky says fashion. Take a good look when you see it in the store. Girl, what? For the teens and tweens, Tyyan and Raye, can you please come out? Pinky says, yeah, that's one of my youth designers, CEO, yes, actress, worldwide designer, girl, you need to go. You're going to retire by the time you're 25. Ah, Pinky says, give her a hand. Yes. And now, we would like to introduce you to Jackie Love, Fashion School of Etiquette. Miss Jackie Love, please step up to the stage. Her mission for a special needs child. The mission of the J. Love Fashion School of Etiquette is to provide an enriching experience for young models and cultivate a spirit of excellence in them. Modeling is a discipline and an art which is part of a larger whole that helps to mold a more complete person who is strong, confident, and capable of achieving great things. The Promise School seeks to enhance students' confidence, build leadership, and socialization skills. Runway in one aspect of modeling, however, though, through education and skill development, we can transform our young into a dynamic example of what can be accomplished. When we teach and guide them, we'll watch as they turn a fantasy into a reality. That goes far beyond modeling, and that is the Jackie Love School of Fashion School of Etiquette. And you can also check me out on Facebook, all over, Google, Real Talk After Dark Radio TV. And hey, thank you. You guys are wonderful.
And we're going to bring out our model, one of our mentors, Mr. Primo Brooks. He is one of our brand ambassadors for CCN Design, CCN Fashion Fair Magazine. And we just want to let you know that the youth has someone to look forward to at the J. Love Fashion School of Etiquette.
How y'all doing? My name is Primo Brooks. Nice to meet everybody. Thank you for coming out. As you can see, the youth, they're amazing, aren't they?
Yeah.
The things they're able to do, I think they're ready. And it's once you cultivate a seed, you can see what happens when it grows for you. Let's continue to support our youth. Continue to push them forward, challenge them, help them strive for the best, and be examples for them. You can follow me on Facebook, Instagram, Primo. Thank you.
All right, everybody. So now is the extra fun part. We have a photo booth set up in the corner with fancy hats and funny glasses and all kinds of stuff for you to enjoy. And stop by the tables. We have various organizations that are here represented today. And if I can look at my program, I can tell you that Guns Down, Life Up is one of the tables. We have the Healing Touch Ministry. Here's Guns Down, Life Up. This is a very important organization that deals with gun violence and violence industries and helps to combat that.